Hello guys, I'm Vijeta Sharma from Gizbot, and today I'm going to introduce you to Comio's latest device, the Comio C2. The Comio C2 is already available in the Indian market and it costs about ₹7,199. So let's have a good look at the device and try to find out how does it fare among its competition in the price segment. Comio is one of the latest smartphone manufacturers from China to make a debut in India. It has already announced four smartphones in India, Comio C2 being one of them. The smartphones are available only on offline stores throughout the country, and Comio seems to be using a conventional marketing strategy to push the devices further. Well, the Comio C2 houses a 5-inch IPS LCD display, which has a resolution of 720x1024 pixels. The smartphone runs on MediaTek MT6737 quad-core processor, which is clocked to 1.3 GHz. The processor is paired with 2 GB of RAM and it has 16 GB of inbuilt storage. It gets a memory card slot for memory expansion to up to 128 GB. It runs Android Nougat 7.0. The smartphone also gets a rear camera with 8-megapixel sensor, which is also accompanied by a front camera which has a similar 8-megapixel sensor with flash support. Users also get 4000 mAh battery backup. So the design of Comio C2 is quite unique considering the fact that every other smartphone manufacturer resorts to a simple design in the price segment. The rear panel of the device is pleasing to look at. It boasts beautifully designed patterns. The rear panel also boasts the primary camera with a golden rim around the lens. The Comio branding is engraved in metallic gold below the rear camera flash. The speakers are at the base of the rear panel with a long slit opening. The volume rockers and the power button are on right side edge, which also get metallic golden buttons. A 3.5mm audio jack is placed on the topmost edge while the charging port is at the bottommost edge. The front panel has the 5-inch display with earpiece and the front camera on top. The front flash is placed right in the center just above the earpiece. Three capacitive touch buttons are placed below the display. Now, the bezel around the display is quite prominent. However, the smartphone's handy and good-looking design rule it out as a disadvantage. The smartphone's camera is decent and has a great UI considering the fact that in this price segment, not a lot of smartphones offer a camera as good as this with a user interface so handy to use. So the device gets an 8-megapixel rear camera and the pictures clicked by the camera are well lit and optimally saturated. No sign of artificial and solid structuring is noticed in the pictures. The saturation and exposure are also up to the mark. However, low light performance of the rear camera is questionable, which is nothing unexpected from a smartphone in the price segment. The 8-megapixel front camera is also capable of taking pictures with an artificial beauty mode, although using it deprives users of getting the front flash to fire off. In normal mode, the front camera tries to capture natural tone of the ambient, which leaves the pictures considerably underexposed. The user interface of the camera is also packed with several filters and color enhancement features. This makes it ahead of most of the competition from Indian manufacturers. The specifications may not sound too promising, yet this smartphone delivers smooth multitasking. Whether or not the device can offer a speedy performance when loaded with apps is something best left for judgment once we review it thoroughly. Now the device also uses micro USB 2.0 port and Comio promises a little over 2 hours of charging time for the device. The smartphone lacks a fingerprint sensor, which is not a feature to be ignored since devices in sub 10K price segment are expected to offer the same. The smartphone has 5-inch IPS LCD display, which is not oversaturated, nor is it dim lit. The Comio C2 is already ahead of several smartphones that either fail to offer optimum saturation or are stung by the underexposed screens. The display is also sharp enough to an extent and users won't notice a lot of loss of details while watching videos. Well, to conclude, I would say that Comio C2 is a decent smartphone with nothing too extraordinary to offer except for a fabulous design, which is not only out of the box but is also quite unique in the price segment. So guys, that's all about the Comio C2 smartphone that just made it to the Indian smartphone market. So guys, thanks a lot for watching this video. Do share it with your friends. Also hit the like button right down below. Also subscribe to our channel on YouTube, Gizbot, if you haven't already. Also visit gizbot.com for latest news on smartphone and gadgets. I am Vijeta Sharma signing off. Thank you and have a great day.